Hello, sysfailure here again, and welcome back to Fallout 4. First off, I have a little bit of a cough today, so I do apologize if I cough at any points, and I also have a dog that seems to phase through walls. Well, I suppose that makes sense. After all, you did phase through a locked cabinet to get me a cryo gun. What we're meant to be doing is heading down to the basement, which is through there somewhere, and get a fusion core so we can power the suit, which is up there where that thing is or something. There we go, there's that cough. So, basement. I think we should probably... as well see the stuff. Inventory's kind of full, isn't it? Hang on. If you're a companion, I wonder.
Hey.
Trade. Yay! I can chuck stuff in his inventory. Ooh, got cryo cells. Must've got that when he picked up that gun. Right, what can we put in there? You can have, you can carry the cryo later for the moment. Frag stuff, Molotovs, pipe pistol. I have 2 10mm pistols, so I don't know what's up with that. I'll give you one of those. You have the shotgun and the switchblades. What else have we got? Let's just see what you can take. You could just... He's different? No. Nope, keep the wedding rings. Have all the brain fungus. Might as well have the dog food. You are a dog. He's got his mouth wide open. Am I just... I'm a little concerned I'm storing this stuff inside his mouth. I'm now also concerned how I get it out again. Probably not something I should think too much about. Now what, let's just keep throwing everything inside him. What else you got? A lot of stuff seems to weigh nothing. Okay. And junk. Yes, let's feed him a Braxo cleaner. What's the worst that could possibly happen? Fill him full of beer bottles, yeah? I'm going to give you the game. I'm going to keep the game. I don't know where the game is. It's in there somewhere. B? Is that the B? Oh, that's not the game I'm on about. Never mind, there's junk. Oh well. Just keep feeding you everything. You can store a lot of stuff inside this dog. Rather a scary amount of stuff. Oh, no, there we go. My dog is full. My dog can hold about, 160, 170 items or so? Okay. Tell you what, for all that stuff inside you, you're looking awfully lean. Guess we could out steal everything else now. Steal. Gun, take that. Just steal all the things. Oh, I've also, I don't know if I could use it on people. Could I use it on people? Yes! Hi! I found the button for picking stuff up! Hey! Unlike previous Fallouts, where it was a separate button, I believe I can fly. Whoops. It turns out you have to hold down the button for picking stuff up, but I suppose that's what happens when they program it for consoles and then don't really put much effort into different controls for the PC version. Well, it does mean we can raid everything, so... just steal everything I can lay my hands on. Nothing inside there. Nope. That's where it came up. Let's raid the floors. Who knows, maybe I can fill my entire inventory again before actually heading down to the basement. I don't know, maybe. It's possible. It's just the table. Can I get the lamp? No, I can't get the lamp. Don't pinch at me, dog. We're going to get to the basement eventually. I'm just sort of stealing everything I can lay my hands on around here, which is quite surprising it's in here. You would think that the people in here would have stolen all already. But, no. Can't have the paintings. No, so that's that raided. That's the way up to the roof. We'll come back to that. Activate. No. It's just the front door. It's not really activating. It's opening. How about some consistency? What's out here? It's, nothing out there, right? wall. Ooh, chemicals. And there's the bag there. Shotgun stuff. America's Freedom Fighters. Many sacrifices. Lexington Concord, Shield of Iwo Jima. Yep. The Sea of Tranquility. And now on the moon. Okay, maybe there was a moon battle. Anchor front line. Favorably afforded to the many, yet hard won by a noble few. So where's the moon then? Ah, there it is! There's the moon battle. He's well pleased with himself. Ooh, ammo, we'll have that. Right, if I can pick stuff up. Yes, I can pick chairs up. If I get nudge, can I? Nudge. There we go, tidying up the future one chair at a time. I'm not picking the rest up. Don't look at me like that, I told you I'm not picking the rest up. Alright, what else we got? I guess we can steal all your stuff now because my dog's carrying a massive quantity of stuff up its arse. Let's work our way down to the ground. Here. Hello. How about your stuff? Ooh, sorry. Here's your friends down there. You go. That's just wrong. Oh, I messed up thing. What have we got here? Right. Excuse me. Bag of cement? Yeah, that'll do. I don't know what I'll use a bag of cement for, but I have one now. Just could build a house. Actually, I don't know if you can build a house like purely out of cement. I don't know if that would work. Well, it might actually. It's like pouring it into a mold. I mean, they do it with bridges. So pillars. What is it? There's people for a moment. I think there's like one in Japan, and they just pretty much sort of put a mold around it and just poured in concrete. And then just kept rising the mold up as it dried. It's quite clever. Sorry. Well, crap. Nobody saw me do that. Toothpaste. Why would it cut toothpaste? Hey, coffee cup. You can never have too many coffee cups. Did I miss that? No. Okay, I think we've probably raided about everything we can from here. So it's time to head into the basement. Ooh. Or not. Is there anything over here? Ah, there's a door over here. What's in the door? It's a basement. Duct tape and combination wrench. Alright. And this is also the basement. Oh, did I miss this room? No, that's the way I came in. But it does have people with stuff in it. Check it for more items. Nope, no items. Crap, that made me jump. You do not look like one of the Confederate soldiers. Are they Confederates? No. I don't know. Maybe the British. I don't understand my American history very well. Something to do with the fact I'm not American and they didn't cover it at school. They apparently did cover it the year after me at school. They do like to sort of pick and choose. Selecting different things as and when if you'll fit. You'll fit, see fit. I know what I'm talking about. There's somebody over there, we can't have that. And I've just looked at an old man's crotch. That's. Well, that's my day made. Or ruined, or. Probably ruined, I would imagine. Day made's probably not the best thing. Ooh, bags. Ooh, it's a lock. Let's try picking it, might as well. Yes!
Nice.
Nice. Okay, so the door's open. Come upstairs. We should get some XP. Let's use a terminal. Get a bit more XP. Okay, yep, what? Alright, let's have a look. Class. Like this, one. Okay. There's only one of them letters from March. Minus one, so okay. Maybe it's got aces in it? Not eyes. No one crass. Rooms. Damn it. Nope. I probably should check if they lock out if we use all the attempts. Let's check. Round. No. Scout. Ooh, maybe it's an O. Maybe it's an O. Loose. Crap. I think after this episode I'm actually going to research and find out if I can use up all the attempts and then attempt it again or not. Wears now. Tries. Ooh! Free marching ones. So... I had one. No, I had three. So it's not... doesn't have an E in it. But it does... likely... it happens it has an S and oh, something. Oh, this is... right, no E's, but it has an S. Stand. Damn it, not that one. I just think that door's open already, so let's see what happens if we burn it out. So it's not stand. So it's probably an S, isn't it? So, tried where, stand, place, not S, opens. As an S, an E, and doesn't have anything else at March, loads. Loads, S, no, don't like that. Train, no, Of course, is it actually an S? I don't know. What's matched between wears and tries? Is an E. Train. Oh, God. Teams. Damn it. Not teams. Okay, right, so terminals reset after 10 seconds. That's good to know. I appear to have got stuck on the ground. So we'll have a little raid around here and then we'll give it another go. Anything in the cabinet? No. Just be able to take the whole cabinet. Just recycle it. Just recycle everything. Break this entire building down to its foundations. That would work. Right, how's the terminal reset? Oh, that's what I said. There's a person here. I have all your stuff as well. I'll go there. Oh, no, maybe. Is that something? No, that's just a piece of wood. Right, stuff it. Mails. Diary. No. Sans. Well, that's one way to do it. Yeah, it was already unlocked. Did I get any XP for that? I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. Aha! There's my fusion core. Right, turned off all the power to the building, except for all the power to the building. Alright, that's fine. Back upstairs. Which way was it again? I think it was is it this way? I think so, yes. This looks about right. Ah, yes, yeah, it was up here. What the hell? I did not move those. That's freaky. Can I pick it up? Oh, I can't actually pick it up. Fine, I can fall over then. So I can't pick it up, yet it moved. Got your fusion core! What's that? It's a Robco fun. Oh, got a new game! Atomic Command holotape. Zoom in, zoom out. Well, that's worth the effort, isn't it? Cool.
Sturgis.
Hi. Look at you, a bona fide computer genius.
Yeah. I quick. Just could press the button. Ooh, coffee pot, mine.
I won't be able to hold it.
Right, you got anything decent worth stealing in here?
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Well.
So.
Oh God, I really should take that mask off.
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, He's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that.
A bit like the littlest hobo.
He chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
Your mouth is really weird. You saw it. What did you see? I don't see that.
You saw it?
I'm taking that off.
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now.
Well, I can see what was and what is right now. Two for as good here without the drugs.
I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
Oh, go on then. What is
what
it?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry, kid, but I just don't know. The sight ain't
really
always clear, but believe me,
I
when
failed
I
an easy persuasion.
It ain't a raider.
It looks like a bobblehead in the background.
But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
Oh, you overheard them talking about Tofu, did you? Right, so apparently it's, what, did you say it was big? I don't know. But it's angry, and it's heading this way. Well, that's just what we want. Coffee cup! We'll take that. Another coffee cup, fire clipboard. Any more coffee cups? I'm going to open a shop, selling coffee cups.
Plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
I'm working on it, shut up.
It's on its way. It's
angry.
It's
cool gun though. Yeah, you said it was angry already.
Ma'am.
Jet with a psycho chaser.
Well, the shutters, there's some light in around here. It's a bit dark.
We need help. What else and we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
No, I'm going to get my dog to bite you. No need to be so rude.
No.
Oh, he's not happy. Is this door open to somewhere? Oh, it does. It goes outside. Cool. Oh, I thought that's a prescription bobblehead for one. Perception.
Perfect.
Yay! Increased perception. Anything else? Coffee cup. Coffee cup. Coffee cup. Coffee cup. Battle clipboard. And coffee cup. It depends how we put these all on display. Right, anything in here? Hello? Can't see a damn thing. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was a blueprint. You played too much Dying Light. Right. Okay, follow me, dog. We are going in here. Nope, there's something there. Ooh, yeah. Desk fan. Can I get in that door? About to find out. Whoa, that was close. Hello. Right, where are we? Excuse me, coming through, don't mind me.
It's angry.
I know it's angry, you keep telling me this. If you can't tell me what it is, it's not much use telling me that it's angry. To the roof! God, loading times take a while on this. I should have installed it to the solid state. But I'm told that even on the solid state, that's still a bit slow. Ooh, chem lab, nice. Could do one of those. There we go. Right. What else we got? Dog beat Fazer. What did you find, boy? But what the hell? Don't do that. Ooh, a tape. A log, okay. What do you have to say for yourself?
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact.
Oh, that sucks.
From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot,
to
see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Gotta say, that was like a bit of a weak point. A fusion core here, easily accessible in the back, and then a hole inside the suit. You probably run up behind somebody, pull the cord out, and then just like shoot them in the back. There we go. And it's in. What do we do now? Just enter. Hey, there we go. I'm now superhuman. Just incoming damage and prevents all damage. When did it start raining? Well, that was a useful glitch. Just glitched out to Windows for a moment there. Odd. Let's see what we got. Core counter, ammo, AP, and this little radar at the bottom. That's cool. Rad meter and HP. Okay. And also a sort of really, really cheap 1920s robot looking thing with a damaged arm and leg. Got anything inside here? What the? Hang on. Now you see it. Now you don't. Okay, roof. Roof disappear. Under the box disappear. Box disappear. Weird. Minigun! What else we got?
Gas canister. We got somebody up here.
Another gas canister. Lighter. Anything else? Screwdriver. Okay, sit on the stove. Let's sit on the stove. Oh, can't do that in power that one. Yeah, well.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people could get past my boy.
Okay, come down. Nice. That's right, run away. Eat minigun! That he somehow survived. Okay, not quite sure how he survived a minigun. Basic misunderstanding of how bullets work. Not interested in shooting me. That's fine by me. Right, where are we? Let's have you. Where's your friend? Let's have one on you as well. Why did you shoot him first? I swear I locked on you. I'll just get up. Dead. I only have one. There we go. I swear I heard somebody inside here. Coffee cup. Oh, my dog got him. Okay, what's in here? Handcuffs. Oh, he's upstairs. Fine. Try and raid the place, but no, you want me to come shoot you. Oh. Good dog meat, although I am going to give you a different name. Okay, no going up there, obviously. What kind of. What the hell was that? Bloody hell. Right, I'm going to say that's the big angry thing. Hello. Can I get? Ooh, no, no. No. So. Okay, shooting him in the belly, totally missed. That's not good. My dog is in trouble. Well, if it will insist on taking a Deathclaw. There you go. Yes, I got a minigun. I'd be more concerned about that Deathclaw right now. Oh, go on. Squish him with the car. Squish him with the car. Squish it. How did you not squish him? Oh, okay. That worked. Oh, it's gone now. No, it's apparently still there. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go after it, haven't I? Okay, let's play Hunt the Deathclaw. This seems like a stupid idea. Where are you? Is that you there? Yes. Alright, let's see if there's a way to get there while staying indoors. I could also steal everything whilst I'm here. Oh, there's a wall safe. Oh, it's expert. Alright, fine. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. Ah, there you are. Come on. Here, boy. No, not you. I don't know where the dog's gone. Now it's running away. You're not making this easy. Oh, dog means back. Maybe we should be able to rename him. We should call him Steve or something. Right. And is there a door? Hopefully. Soon find out. Or this will be bad. No, there's not a door. Damn it. Gonna have to shoot him in the body and just sort of hope. Oh, that's doing nothing. Oh, hell. Run! I'm out of AP. At 20% health. I'm going back inside here. Hopefully you can't get in. Right, he's outside. Good. Come back here. Oh god. Really? Jeez! Don't throw cars at me! I think really I want to shoot him in the belly. The head or something. Let's try shooting him in the head and see what happens. Not much. Yes, where are we? Inventory. Food. I gave my food to... I gave my food to the dog, didn't I? Oh, that'll give me some food. Also some rads. Oh, damn it. Squirrel bits. I've got a stim pack. Right, how did that do? Did that get us a bit better? Going up. Going up, we're over 70%. That will do. Right, where are you? You are... You're gone again. They don't make this easy. Come on. Come on. It's not the sort of thing I'd want to hunt this early in the game. There, in the belly. Yeah. Stop being up my dog. Yeah. Why won't my dog come and join me? The dog is being stupid. Come on, show me more belly. I think I have to show him in the belly. Belly, belly, come on. Oh god, this is stupid. Didn't mean to press that button. Get away! Damn, this thing's hard. If it would just come back and let me shoot it whilst I'm standing somewhere safe, it'd make a hell of a lot easier. There's nowhere around here I can stand. It likes standing around that bloody corner. Maybe I can convince it to come round to this building. Ah. There we go, I'm over here. Yeah, give it a go. No, totally missed. Stop it! Ah, did you get inside? No, you didn't. Not even gonna bother boxing you. And now he's standing around that corner. Really? Okay, maybe if I go in this house, you'll come round. Yes, there we go. Hello. Jeez, stop moving. Ow! Don't hit me through the window. Oh, apparently that one's solid. Okay. Not over there. Yeah! Oh yes, cars go nuclear, don't they? Why couldn't you have been standing next to it when armed? Right. So last time we went in this building and you came round. I almost drained half the coal in this thing, just fighting this guy. Right. There you are, you think I'm in there. Head over here. Let's throw dust at me. Come on! For something so big and nasty and evil, you sure like to hide a lot. There we go. Still don't know which bell was meant to shoot him in. Right. Let's see what else I can steal. There's a person over here, wasn't there? Yes. Mine. I don't know if I can like break all the stuff down. Might be able to, might not. How much can I carry in this armor? Fair bit. Almost full again, no? Yeah, that did it. Maybe I should store some stuff in the corpse. What can I put in your... Let's have a look. Apparel. Oh god, it's fairly heavy. Get up that. Oh, let's just build the leather armor. You could probably come back and collect it later. Some harnesses. There's a chest piece. Oh, they're fairly heavy. Right, there we go. That takes it below the limit. Now, remember, keep hold of this stuff. Well, can we take you with us? Maybe if I could get a good hold of you. Hey, portable storage. Nice. Yes. I think we'll go faster the other way. What the fuck was that? Okay, something exploded and appears to have taken the arm off my power armor. Well, useful, wasn't it? Take a while to get around carrying this guy, though. Let's just put you out the front. Yeah, come on. Ooh, got some more goodies there. Right, down you go. Yes, what outfits? I got you. Hold this stuff for me as well. Oops. Eh, that'll do. Alright, let's go back and see our guy.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston.
Oh, what are y'all doing down here?
Us in.
Hi.
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you were on our side.
Well, I'm wearing power armor. We're not friends. Yeah, everyone
guys,
okay?
It's gonna be okay now.
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends.
All right.
So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Ooh, fusion cells and bolt cups. Okay.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary.
Oh, it's just
some
up the road.
Old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
Yes, it's my town.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny. Isn't there?
Probably. I don't think the game's over quite yet.
And I know your pain.
Okay, what's my destiny?
Destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Ooh, she knows I've got a son.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do.
I got
but
plenty of drugs
like
on me
I
dog.
Can see your son.
I can jack them up in you if you need it.
Feel his life force, his energy. He's out there, and even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City?
Diamonds.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
Yeah, you know, my dog, wherever he's gone. There he is. He's full of chems. You know, go sniff his butt.
Let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Yes. Thanks to our friend here. It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about.
Sanctuary.
Yep.
It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd?
Yeah,
and now
probably.
You want us to just head out
Don't
on
worry.
Another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly be any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy.
Look, we're everybody, I come together, from Sanctuary. Right? Follow me.
So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
No.
Well,
fine. Come on.
Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
To Sanctuary. Oh.
Okay.
We need to keep moving.
Okay. Let's go. And I think we'll head to Sanctuary next episode. So, hope you found that useful. And I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.